this feeling is prevalent in the culture of this strange paradox that the liberals are illiberal in their demand for liberality. They are exclusive in their demand for inclusivity. They are somehow undiverse in their call for diversity. You can be diverse, but not diverse in your opinions and in your language and in your behavior. And that's a terrible pity. G.K. Chesterton said, angels can fly because they take themselves lightly.